let the students out and have this happen.